Namaskaram, 12th October, which was labeled as Columbus Day, because for a long time, everybody was made to believe he discovered America, the first man to step on the American soil. Well, Columbus did not discover America. For over 40,000 years, the indigenous people have lived here, and he ended up calling them Indians. They are not Indians, they are original to this land. 40,000 years is how long they've existed in this land. A rich culture, a very spiritual culture, and above all, their fondness to land, that they existed here not as exploiters of land, but as land itself. This is very significant for today's generation, and even more significant for tomorrow's generation, because this is the most important thing, that as human beings, the very way we live is destroying the land that we live upon, the land which is the very source of our existence. This is something that the Native American cultures continuously reverberate, that land is the most precious thing that we have. It's from that that we arise, and it is that that we go back into. So, on this day, now that many of you are making this attempt, and I also join you, that this day should be called Indigenous People's Day or Native American People's Day, because that is what it is all about, and bringing the culture back in terms of our ecological concerns, that is, ecology does not remain in the textbooks but lives in your heart. This is very important, and I'm here on a tour of North America on a motorcycle to bring out or to explore the spiritual America. Exploring spiritual America is the reason why we are here. I think we will be covering anywhere over 10 to 12,000 miles. Right now, we've crossed 5,500 miles already in the last 20 days, and meeting, conversing, understanding, and above all, projecting the image of Native American people in a positive and relevant way to the rest of the world. This is the mission of this trip.